your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. We have a beautiful Tuesday in store, a little bit warmer than we have been, but temperatures really just getting back to our regular highs for this time of year. And it's a high pressure over the southeast that is making things very hot in the middle of the country and quite sunny for all of us. And this is timing out quite nicely as we get towards the holiday weekend. You see a few clouds coming down towards us through the mountains, moving down into the upstate. We'll see a few of those around today, but overall, most of us will not see the rain, just squeeze out maybe a few showers across the mountains. So Future Plus shows that little rain chance later this afternoon across northeast Georgia, but it is slim. And we'll get into Wednesday with a little more moisture around, so a better shot for at least a passing shower on Wednesday. Your Thursday, mostly dry again, storms, though, a little more prevalent towards the coastline. So 88 today, we'll find 89 Wednesday in the upstate. 91 on Thursday. Again, a passing shower into Thursday, but that won't be lasting very long. And across the mountains, temperatures in the lower 80s. Your holiday weekend looks pretty great. Have a good day.